Welcome back to another Fortnite video. Today we are going to be testing something out which is pretty new to the game. It is a tactic that I just found by watching someone's video named Lachlan. Lachlan's a good YouTuber, so I saw that he did. Oh wait, no, alright, that's good enough. Lucky I've waited on. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to find a mushroom. There are big mushrooms, small mushrooms. Big mushrooms are the best mushrooms to do these in. What you do is you hide in the mushroom and lay out bait. Because we camouflage with the raptor, no one will be able to see. But I left my shield on, but hopefully that's not like a huge disadvantage. Let's just try this out. Hopefully you all enjoy. Do smash the thumbs up. Let's go. We are going to Santa Springs. Over there, there's one mission over there. That's where we're heading to, but first we can loot that big house. The big blue house. Get the shield and jump in the bush. Not bush, a mission. So you see a bush. Alright, let's go. As always guys, like the video, comment down below what you think, and subscribe if you're new. And not new. To be honest with you, a lot of people going on there. Right, now we need to land at this thing over here. Oh my lord. Let's try looking for something better. Like a pistol that we can use. Ooh, mini shields. That is something we can use. Shield is really beat. Next game we'll try to take this away. Let's just see if someone falls for this. wonder what this guy is doing right now. I'm waiting for him in this bush. Is that him? Oh, it's a butterfly. Now we play the waiting game. Is anyone at all going to come here to get the shield? There's that one guy already over there. What sort of move would this be? Those guys on that side. Definitely works. I didn't think this would be this successful at all. Three kills from just being in a mushroom. Tell if he sees me or not. Alright, this tactic definitely works. Circle's gonna move in 54 seconds. I need to find another mushroom, that means. Can I think of any mushrooms? I just go that way. Four kills with the mushroom strat. People on that side. Mushrooms you can't hide in these ones. Someone just built over there, extra mini shields for me. I'm taking from that guy then. Mushroom? No. Normally I'd fight that guy, but the only reason I'm dipping is because of the circle moving in. Yeah, literally, I'm playing literally like just like a new room yet attack, but I want to keep the fields of the fields of the like secrecy of the iron. Basically, I just want to play like an assassin, really. I also want to find some shrooms, but don't think I can find any. So many shields, so many traps, oh my god. Because obviously someone's gonna see that. Need to find a shroom. Those are the big shrooms that got happy. Two people are watching me right now. Ooh, I think they must enjoy me doing what I'm doing. But where is everyone? Whoops. I can't edit this anymore. Oh my god. This guy took it too big. Too hard. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I accidentally took you guy out. Yeah. I made him die by full damage. Do you see that, Z? Are you watching this? Huh? HP. Oh my god, this guy's doing full HP. That guy was camping. Oh my god, that was one of the hardest games in my life. I hope you guys enjoyed. Comment down below what you think. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.